Everybody look around, hear the sound. Something special's gonna come your way. We got something that is new, that is true. We got something just for you today.
Better hurry up and change the cars already lined up.
All right.
Hey guys, how much do you think we'll need to make on this car wash to get a new costume?
At least $200.
Gee, maybe if we make enough, I can get the new cassette player I've been wanting.
Forget it. It goes for costumes, period.
Using these towels on these cars instead of each other.
All right!
Well, she got a daddy's car and she cruised to the hamburger stand now. Since she forgot all about the library like she told her old man now. And with the radio blast, it goes cruising just as fast as she can now.
Give it to Riley so he can call the guy.
Honest Dave will be proud of you, kid. Is there a name?
Yeah! J.J. Jansen. Hey! Maybe there'll be a reward.
So how much you guys make on that car wash?
Not enough. $140. I guess those costumes will have to wait.
Well, maybe the kid will loan you some of his reward money for the costumes.
Reward money?
Oh, didn't he tell you? That J.J. Jansen guy gave him $150 for returning the briefcase.
Wow!
Great, that's our answers. I'm sure he'll share.
Hot doggy!
All right.
Okay. Hot stuff!
Why do I get the feeling that $150 is already history?
Mm-hmm. Well, what do you think? Dynamite, right?
I'd say you just dropped a bomb.
Yeah.
Huh? We were kind of hoping you would share some of that reward money to get our new costumes.
But I found the briefcase.
We were there with you, though.
And it was Riley who called Mr. Jansen to tell him we had his briefcase. But I thought we were going to use the car wash money to buy the new costumes.
We didn't make enough.
How was I supposed to know?
Well, if you didn't run out to spend that reward money so fast, you would have found out.
Okay, guys, it's showtime. I guess the old costumes will have to do for now.